The aim of this test is to evaluate your English speaking skill. It's done for academic research and will not affect your year-work score. The test takes 15 minutes. The test is divided into three parts. Please listen to and read the instructions in each part carefully before you start speaking. After reading each question, start recording your voice when the mic icon appears on the screen. Do not stop recording your voice until you finish the three parts of the test. Follow the instructions and the questions on the screens. When a screen changes, keep silent till you read what is required on the next screen. In this part of the test, you will answer some questions that appear in front of you on the screen. The time limit for answering this part is 5 minutes. Start answering and recording your voice on seeing the mic icon. Please keep to the time limit for each question. When the pause icon appears, stop talking for a while till the next screen is displayed. Question 1. Give some personal details about yourself. What's your name? How old are you? What's your study grade? Or what's your job? You can add any other details. The time limit to answer this question is 2 minutes. Question 2. What are your hobbies and favorite activities? The time limit to answer this question is 3 minutes. In this part of the test, you will look at some pictures on the screen and try to describe or comment on them. The time limit for answering this part is 6 minutes. Start answering and recording your voice on seeing the mic icon. Please keep to the time limit for each picture. When the pause icon appears, stop talking for a while till the next screen is displayed. Question 3. Comment on this picture. The time limit to comment on this picture is 2 minutes. Question 4. Describe and comment on this picture. The time limit to comment on this picture is 2 minutes. Question 5. Comment on this picture. Time limit to comment on this picture is 2 minutes. In this part of the test, you will give a short talk on a certain topic. The time limit for answering this part is 4 minutes. Start speaking and recording your voice and saying the mic icon. Please, keep to the time limit for the talk. When the pause icon appears, stop talking for a while till the next screen is displayed. Question 6. Give a free talk on a real problem you suffer. The time limit to talk on this problem is 4 minutes.